The Swallow and the Crow by Aesop. The swallow and the crow had an argument one day about their plumage. Said the swallow, "Just look at my bright and downy feathers. Your black stiff quills are not worth having. Why don't you dress better? Show a little pride." "Your feathers may do well in the spring," replied the crow, "but I don't remember ever having seen you around in the winter, and that's when I enjoy myself most." The moral of the story is, friends in fine weather only are not worth much.